Any. Like burning pieces of poop. The tree is on fire. Fire must be put out quickly or else the whole... No, it doesn't. I can let it burn for an hour and it's still going to be sitting there, game. I wouldn't want to cut off my escape route without knowing what might be ahead of me. Alrighty. It's a padlock and I need the right key. The barrel is full of water, but it'd be stupid to carry the water in my hands. I need to look for a suitable vessel. Let's scare the snake away. Maybe someone buried a bucket. It's a key. How would you carry something like that around easily? Rather than an actual key. Alright, a crown, a painting, a live rose, and a mask. gloves. Gloves for... the box. I'm so happy today. I wake up finding out I won Starfield. Oh, nice. And also my friend secretly sent me a box of American goodies that showed up this morning, and now I got the Super Boss scrolls. What goodies did you get? Was it Twinkies, Ho-Hos, and Ding-Dongs? I remember my first trip to America. Somebody bought me Ho-Hos and Ding-Dongs. Like, what a name. I got the pedestal part. I thought Twinkies would be better than what they were, because like in Australia it's always cops eat donuts, and then in America it's like cops eat Twinkies. And they weren't great. Oh, I need that for under the stairs. I don't often remember stuff, but when I do...
Oh, Pokemon, catch it, catch it, catch it!
A Jangmo is a B-tier dragon monotype Pokemon. Some Dr. Pepper diet. Ah, I've never heard of Diet Dr. Pepper. We don't even have that here. We can get Dr. Pepper though at Costco. Some Twinkies, Goldfish crackers, Sour Patch Kids, Cheez-Its, and Arizona juices, which I've had before and adored. So spoiled. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Where was this horse? There it is. Have a head. Repair the horse. Really? That's repaired? Still pretty holy. Silhouette of grapes. Statue part. I do have the blue ornaments, which I do not recall where they go. Let's start with the entrance. There's something here though. Oh, that's right, down the grate. But I can't get that. So the entrance is the grate. The horse is... I need that. The kitchen is... the grapes that I'm missing. The corridor to the kitchen is this, which I've only got one of two. I just checked that. Did I miss something on the stairs? The green ornament. We'll need glue for the mirror. Ah, there we go. The puzzle requires good memory skills. I am screwed. I do not have good memory skills. They changed the recipe of Twinkies in the US for a decade or two ago because they're not as good. Oh, that's a long time ago. Yeah, a couple years ago somebody sent me some, I think in 2018 or 2019, because I always heard that Twinkies are good, but I was very disappointed. You must hide all the arrows in correct order, one by one. If you make a mistake, the arrows will go back to original position for every round. You will first see the right order. Oh no, I can't do five. Please don't be more than five. Oh no, my memory's not that good. Pink, green, red, blue. pink, green, red, light blue. Shit. Thanks for the follow, I appreciate it. Pink, green, red, light blue, pink, green, red, light blue, dark blue, no. Pink, green, red, light blue, purple, no. Pink, green, red, light blue, yellow. What? Pink, green, light, pink, green, red, light blue, dark blue? What? Pink, red, green, red, light blue, orange, yellow, blue, purple. A plate, darts, pedestal, and iron. First try? Yeah, first try, I swear. I did get an achievement for not skipping any mini games. Cannon, pedestal, iron, darts. Cannon, darts, bulb, pedestal, bulb, cannon. Lion, helmet, pedestal, lantern. How is that a pedestal? A lantern. Cabbage. A lion and a helmet. I ain't lying. A deer, a tomato, and a boar. A tomato. Pedestal, 2 of 2. Now I know where that game goes. That goes here. Is that not it? Nope. That is. Hardened liquid. I can feel the cold. I wouldn't want to touch it with my bare hands. So let's just use something metal that freezes. A silhouette of grapes.
Are you surprised I'm still alive? Scared to look at me? You're just a miserable worm. I'm the god who has beaten death, the god who can both kill and resurrect any creature on earth. And all of you will pay for the pain I'm now suffering. I'll make every living being suffer the torments of the damned.
90 gladiator scrolls, 30 shins from that super boss chest. Very nice. Gladiator and shins. The newer units. I wonder when they're bringing Lancer scrolls out. I need the right key. I should use a weapon. Oh, that's okay. Do I need the key or can I get him to burn it? We've still got quite a few rooms. What is in my inventory? There's nothing that I can use to get this. I need to fix that mirror, I think, so I can redirect the laser light. But for that, I need glue, and I still don't have this puzzle piece. I need a key. And I need another grape. Temperature's low, but I guess I could try melting gold or silver. Does iron count? Where do I find some gold or silver? In there, maybe? Basement. Need the right key. I don't have the right key. I can't walk past because of the laser. Definitely not that room. It's not that room. It's not that room. Not the basement. It's not the kitchen. And it's not the stairs. What if I mold one of these, which I can't do? I need glue. Okay, let me go back over if there's something at the start for some reason. Alright, let's start over here. In the basement, is there anything I can access in the basement or use? 2 out of 3 grapes. I can't use the mirror piece. I need glue. Oh my god. I thought that was attached. Okay, the grapes needed to go on the kitchen, wasn't it? Was there something in the kitchen that needed the grapes? Yes. Silver spoon. Alright, let me melt the silver spoon. You would not be able to cook dinner on a fire like this. I need a key for chest. Where's bolt 2? Alright, so we can go back to the stairway. And glue the mirror. Interesting that I put the glue on the shards that were actually there. Then I think we can go to the basement. And use the mirror to reflect. And a magnet, which I should be able to use to get, unless I need it on a string, I should be able to get this now. The bolt silhouette was on. Where's the horse? All right. Now I can still access the stairs, the kitchen, and downstairs. Okay, so maybe I need a cast. Another tip, because I don't have... Yes, okay. And now what? I'm afraid that's not possible. Now I need to work on that fire in the kitchen so that I can melt the iron to then cast that. Let's just go back in here. kitchen and fire up the coals. Thanks for the lurk, very much appreciated. And then I will grab this really hot pan with my bare hands with one gauntlet. Go back to the staircase and cast the mold. And then go here. I could use a weapon. Use the crossbow achievement.
Oh, Pokemon, catch it.
Oof. A mischievous is a CT ghost monotype Pokemon. 1 kilo for the balls and phantom balls. Catch it if you want it.
What a mercy it is to see you safe and sound. We're so grateful to you for all you did for us. It's terrifying to think of what our destiny would have been had you not saved us.
Oh my, yes. Elizabeth is right. You are our savior. Perhaps you don't even realize yet how heroic your deed was. You not only saved our lives, but you've also stopped the evil personified in the body of Baron Igor. We can only have one life, and while we must try to save that life, we must never try to get it back once it's been lost. Science must work for the good of all mankind, obeying the laws of nature. He who breaks the laws of nature endangers and punishes himself.
The end. The end. But is there a bonus section? You've successfully finished the game, Master of Death. There's no bonus section. Aww. Well, that is it, guys. Don't forget to also like and subscribe to my YouTube content. We'll see you next time.